The story of Radha and Krishna is the most beautiful love story ever told. They loved each other instantly and deeply and forever, yet they could never be together. For love is not being in the same space as one another. Love is having a deep and meaningful soul connection. Always and in all ways. And when Radha speaks into the universe and calls out for her Krishna, there's an ache in her voice, an ache that we can resonate with and mirror as we ache for our own beloveds, whether it be someone here on earth or for the divine in all those moments, as she has. And then you hear the music and you hear the voices of the two lovers calling to each other, fall into that space where you too, through the music, are calling out to the beloved and to the divine, for they are one.
Radha, Radha, Radha.
Krishna.